Now, developing this midday, the Virginia Department of Wildlife Resources says it's monitoring an increasing in sick and or dead birds. Now, they say early testing indicates it's likely the avian flu. DWR says the birds have been found in the Northern Neck, Middle Peninsula, and Hampton Roads area of the state, saying grebes, sanderlings, and gulls appear to be the most affected. DWR is asking all poultry owners to take steps to protect their flocks from infection.